HMS Host International bring hospitality into train stations and airports. People are most of the times in a hurry, and we try to get them on the way as soon as possible. We have heavily integrated the Oracle systems into our restaurants to reduce wait time for our guests. At Schiphol Airport, we are one of the largest Oracle Symphony sites. We operate about 80 locations with 1,000 POSs, and we're running about 50 million transactions through those POS systems. HMS Host have a unique set of challenges in that we manage hundreds of food and beverage brands, from global to local, from coffee to fast food chains. We manage everything from the staff, the IT, the supply chain, to the customer. Oracle Symphony allows us to do that from one single instance. We use Oracle software like Symphony, reporting and analytics, inventory management, XBR, and also the hardware from Oracle. We were one of the first customers to move to Symphony Cloud. Symphony is the core of our infrastructure. We can bolt on various technologies to be more innovative. There is a selection of gold partners who are teamed up with Oracle who make this technology available to us. But we enter a new country or a new airport or a new train station, for us it's really easy because we have the whole setup ready to go, and it's just adding another location. Because we have this one system across all these many restaurants and bars, all our employees are able to work in every bar or restaurant because the setup looks all the same. Big benefit of that, it saves a lot of training. We have a lot of new people coming in every month, and they need to be trained, so we reduce the training on that. We use reporting and analytics, which gives us real-time information to make quick decisions. We are happy we chose Oracle Hospitality because they can support us globally. And there's absolutely not many others who can do this.